Hey guys, it's Phoebe's here. Just gonna take you through a few of my favorite shots and how I go about it. First up, it's one of my favorites. It's the reverse sweep or the switch hit. So yeah, when I try to play the reverse, I'm usually looking at it. It's against spin. Haven't worked out the Maxwell one off pace yet, but yeah, it's kind of like a go-to shot for me if I need a boundary or I'm trying to manipulate the field. And yeah, it's usually against either the offies or the leggies, doesn't matter which one, but yeah, I'll take you through it. So when I face up to the spin, I tend to go to the reverse when they don't have that extra fielder there. They might have a mid-wicket or a 45, and I'm trying to get either a four there or move another fielder. In terms of setup, set up as normally as possible because you don't want to give it away to the bowler that you're about to reverse. And then out of the hand, it's a premeditated shot, so sometimes you're going to get it wrong, but I try to pick up the line as soon as possible, and if it's outside off or heading towards there, I'll quickly pretty much play a reverse sweep. Don't switch your hands, don't switch your feet for me, but there are all different ways to do it, so it just depends on you. But yeah, and I try to make that as quick as possible so I don't give it away to the bowler that I'm doing it. A few tips with the shot. You want fast hands. If you kind of have to catch up with the ball like a normal sweep. So yeah, it's about getting the bat nice and up like this, like a normal sweep, hitting down on the ball so it doesn't go in the air, and pretty much keeping your head over the ball like any other cricket shot. A lot of people, it's kind of awkward sometimes and you kind of, you know, fend away from the ball, but it's really important to keep your head over the ball and watch the ball as hard as possible like any other cricket shot. Because the reverse sweep is a premeditated shot, sometimes you're not going to get the ball that you want, so it's really important to know how to adapt. Say if the ball is really short and you're in this position, you don't get much power from it, so you want to keep your feet mobile to kind of do a reverse sort of hit. And then alternatively, if the ball's really full and you can't get under it, you can play the reverse lap to that ball too. Now that you've played a few reverses or you're pretty good at it, they might start setting two fielders there. So another shot that you've seen in world cricket is the switch hit as well. And for this one, I do switch my feet and my hands to become kind of a right-hander. And it's a similar technique or points to the reverse sweep, but and like any other shot, you gotta watch the ball, you gotta get your feet and the head in the right positions. But for me, it's about reacting pretty late so you don't give away to the bowler that you're going to do it. And I pretty much switch my hands and my feet. And this takes a lot of practice. It's actually quite hard to get your hands sort of moving in the right direction. I've dropped my bat a few times, so yeah, practice that a lot. But yeah, switch your hands, switch your feet. And then you pretty much want to track the ball with your foot, the line, give yourself enough room and swing hard. The perks of the switch hit is actually, you know, there's never going to be a deep mid-wicket for the right, well, a deep sort of cover, unless you're, I don't know, Steve Smith or something. But so you actually only have to get it over that short mid-wicket, so you don't actually have to hit it that hard, which is a perk of the shot. But I'll only really play the switch hit if all the cover field is up.